taking quite long here, and today we are back with some more Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind. We are about to enter the Night Mall. We're going to do this quest for Adina. I don't think it's going to go very well. She mentioned white. Scares the crap out of me. I don't have any restore post spells in me. These can get drained by creatures and diseases, and I would feel way more comfortable doing this if we had some of those, but just hating someone automatically. No reason. But how do I smell like a miner? Do I not take a bath? How are you doing that? Will you tell me about it? Oh gosh. Douche number two. What about you? Do you like me? And he's like, you're fancy, but I don't like you. Alright, well, whatever. Now, when they say the lower levels, I'm really worried that means here. I do not like water. Danger? Ooh, danger is right. I ain't doing it. Did we ever talk to you? It's really bad. Everyone in here hates me. I don't know why. Why does no one like Hermione Granger? And watch that rat, just leave him alone. So stupid. Lower egg mine. It's where I need to go. Uh-oh.
Fight well.
Okay, this person has a name. They aren't friendly. They become a little Hershey Kiss, though. Alright, we need to drink. Oh no, those baddies. Do you guys see that? That's who we just killed. Isn't it? I'm gonna double check. Yep. Like a terrible. Well, not too terrible, but a little terrible. Why is this water orange? Now I saw a turd. He said they're probably gonna fight me. Maybe not. Am I drilling an update from that guy threatening me? Oh no. Those are creepy. I do not like those. Oh my god, listen to it. I don't know if we need to use a levitate or not. I guess let's see, and then if we do fall in the water, we'll levitate out. Uh-oh. Really? I feel so lame. Why can't I move? There we go. I hope I'm at least semi going the right way. That's where we had to go, isn't it? I'm glad these rats are taking turns. Blighted. Oh no. Diseased. I mean, we're okay so far, but that definitely has me worried. Maybe we should make a second save. What do you guys think? We could go back and forth between the two. Just in case. So we got fun times, and now we're gonna have, oh yeah, I think it's like shift to capital. Funner times. Hold on. There we go. That way, if we die, because I don't want to save and be stuck here. But I also don't want to not save. And, ooh, that's not important. And, not save and then die and then have to go to bed. You guys know what I'm trying to say. Now, I wish my journal would update. She had said, like, the minimum requirements of blueprints. She said prints, like plans with an S. So I'm assuming it means one more, at least. Is this alive or dead? It's alive, or dead. Is this it? Maybe that was the only plans. Well, you know, we did just save. If we recall and go back and she's like, not good enough, then we'll know. So annoying. Are there other parts to this thing? Because there definitely isn't. Right? There's nothing I missed, right? Around here. Doesn't look like it. We can check again. Must mean there's different parts where they've broken through. I like her though. She's like, I've never been here in my life. I've heard a rumor that there are blueprints. I bring back one. I know for a fact that there's more than one. Oh, well. Okay then, bitch. Not good. Why couldn't she just be happy with this? You guys, this game is so hard. I mean, it's either really hard or I'm really bad at it. I'm pretty sure, though, it's just really hard. So that must mean there must be other parts, right? Okay, I think what we should do is check, you know where we levitated? I think we should check in that water. As much as I don't want to, and make sure it doesn't lead anywhere. I almost feel like we need to make a third same. A third save. English is, like, really important. funnest times. Funnest times. And we will just alternate these three saves, I guess. Alright. Into the water we go. Might need to use a lot of breathing spell. See if we see anything this way. I'd say that's a negative. This way might have something. Oh shit. We're gonna start drowning here in a minute. Oh, I think this is there. What? Oh, he's dead. But they start floating, that's a nice touch. Here. Let's save over funner times. And see if we can rest. Nice. We'll save over funner times again then. Very good, very good. This is right. Must be the secret way to get in. Like, if you don't pick the door, brick in through the one door, like I did. Okay, well, there is nothing this way, so I guess. Guess we should go back through here, question mark? Dang it. I'm like stuck, and I remember feeling stuck last time I went through here. But I got out of it, I fought by jumping. But yeah, there we go. Must be like this right here. Causing people to get stuck. I think these are the baddies that keep killing us. Thank you. Just how close they were. let's try this. Go, ancestor, go! Draft, ancestor! That didn't do anything! I can't just... Alright, let's... Damn it. Fuck. Alright, let's try poison. I forgot I even bought this. We're gonna do it, you guys. I got a good feeling that we can do it. I don't know why I keep going that way. I guess I keep forgetting. I'm trying to like shield myself a little. Maybe get one of them stuck on the wall. What do I do? What have I missed? How am I an idiot? Have I already looked at it 1,000 times? What am I missing? Make sure there's nothing up here with this guy. Am I just stupid? I don't know. Nope, just him.
Leave me.
Well then... Danger, what's dangerous about it? There's nothing up there. That's just a bottomless pit. Okay. This is nothing.
Annoying out there.
One's racist. That leads to Grumpy Pants. This leads to a dead end, as far as I'm aware. I'm gonna double check that I can't, like, levitate to the top of it. It's all closed off. What am I missing? Does that grumpy guy have something, you think? A plan on him or something, maybe? Well, let's save, I guess. And... Let's make sure, though, before we save again or something, that not everyone wants to kill me now. Okay, they don't know.
Annoying.
They don't know any better. Okay, well, that solves that little problem. Now, we just gotta figure out what the heck we are missing. There's a dead man here. Why? Oh my gosh. You guys. There's a path. I found a path. Okay. I got excited. I thought I'd figured out what we're missing. Maybe there's something by his body I missed. Sir? Can we get through here, please, Dean? Oh, I don't see anything. May have to be the last one for a while. Unless it's only hard because we're dum-dums. Which is entirely possible. Okay. Oh yeah, we gotta like... See, this is getting on my nerves. And then I can't remember what I did to get out. I think right now it's because... Oh, it's because of the levitating. That might be what's affecting it, because every time I've gone through there, I've been levitating. It's a possibility, I guess. But let's go back to the drummer actual place that we found. And take a really good look. None of you rats have any plans I need to know about, right? It's like, the first one was so easy to get, so obvious, it was just like literally right here. You know, so it's like, is the rest... possible, because the first one was so easy. I'm looking my Kanye best. I have no idea. Alright, well, so this isn't an entire waste. I guess I will look it up. Could be a glitch or something. I know one time when I played this game, I was doing the main quest. And this shouldn't be like too much of a spoiler or anything, but you have to obtain these two weapons, Sunder and Keening. This is like towards the end of the game. One of them, I went in the place to get it, cleared out the place, didn't find it, left, was really confused. My game glitched, it never spawned it. So I had to load back a really old save. And, look at Hermione. So maybe this has all been a waste. We started the episode entering the egg mine. What if it didn't spawn? I don't know. So I'm going to pause for a minute and look it up. Oh, wait. What's this place called? Better. Bethemez. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, you guys, I'm back. And I scoured the internet. And it seems like everyone else is as confused as I am. They're saying, she's saying there's another one. But there isn't. Everyone's saying, yeah, it's just the one. You should take it back to her. But then someone said something about you have to mention something different to her than what you would think. Let's see.
Share your thoughts. That's the case. I enjoy the company.
I'm so angry. But if you just asked about blueprints, she would say there's another one or something. You had to ask about this, is what it said. Oh well, at least we cleared it out, I guess. Let us... I bet...
To what do I owe this? You seem quite intriguing. Please share your thoughts.
So... Let us... run back and do that. Before I didn't say it, but I'm listening to it. Bunabi's all the way over here. I feel like it'd be quicker to go to Sauron. So let's do that. I bet I could whoop that girl's butt now. Possibly. Probably not. But at least we should be able to get there quicker. Oh, I should have marked. Well, I'll mark here. Fell miserably, we'll just come back and figure it out from there. But this poisonous touch is doing very nice. Cross the bridge. Yeah, we'll go a different way this time. You know, we need to fill out our map. So why not? I can't believe you're this close to the bridge. Yes. That looks so creepy.
Thank you.
now we'll run to Brunati, save, and hopefully we will. Oh, thank God. And hopefully. What? When? I don't even see anything.
Go ahead, Outlander. I'm listening.
Oh. Shit. Aw, man. We needed to stay there and do the other thing, too. I just can't remember these things. Called in a town, you guys know that.
interesting outfit. You might get caught dead in it.
What a... beep, 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 beep. You. But he almost died. So, I think if we just get a few good hits in... make sure we keep it moving. Maybe summon our ancestor as a distraction. Use that shield scroll. I appreciate you guys sticking through it. I also super duper appreciate you guys being a well watcher, and I'll see you guys again very soon.